Hale. Striding forward, purposefully.
That's a brilliant challenge.
West.
LeBlanc.
Here's Ishito.
Jay. Alonso on the move and able to cut out the pass.
Here's Ishito.
Jay.
Needs to stay cool now.
Put into the middle. Super goalkeeping.
And a corner given by the referee.
They've gone short with the corner.
Maybe the cross. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Good play.
Easy decision, free kick.
Who anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Alonso.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in...
Letting the shot go!
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Decision is made, it's offside.
Well, it's a hard one for the referee's assistant there, but I think he's just got that right.
To Kim. Alonso.
Lau.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Really tussling for the ball here.
Here's Chung, trying to slip it through. And here they are, on the attack. Now Liu. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Jay.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Cleared away by the defender. LeBlanc. Jay. Came in with a challenge.
The ref blows for the free kick.
Well, that's a booking for a player who will now have to be careful. He's such a good goal scorer. They want him to just mind himself for the rest of the game so he stays on the pitch.
Yeah, I mean, that's what you call a striker's challenge. He's not one of life's natural tacklers. You saw it there.
LeBlanc. Now, this looks promising.
And they've cut it out.
Played in the clear. Gonna tie his luck. It's a goal!
Great moment for the football club because they are closing in on the title. They look like securing, really, from the way the season started for them. They've been the real team in this division. They'll be champions of it if it stays like this.
Yeah, they played like champions today, and I think they are going to finish up as champions and possibly at the end of this match.
Alonso moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Jay.
That could open them up.
LeBlanc.
Hit the post.
Here's the chance.
Shot's on.
Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. And that's been judged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Lee.
A wonderful piece of defending from this fella.
Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball.
Guiding it through the defenders. Well away from goal.
There will be a minimum.
That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Now who? Now Liu. That's good movement forward here. And that's half.
...45 minutes to go as we start the second half. Now Liu. LeBlanc. West.
Quick change of possession here.
Sammy. On the attack here. Whipped in from the wide area.
Defended well.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make
space to try and hit it now.
One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, Mike, they look back on that with a bit of regret because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Alonso. Ishito.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Here's Kim. Safety first from the defender, can't blame him for that. Lala, that looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. There was good progress with this attack. Sammy, well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. And Lee, no reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. Jay. He's coming forward with some danger. Good defending. Now Ishige. LeBlanc. Here's Ishito.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Excellent work with the tackle.
Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Sato.
Sammy. Into the attacking third.
Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle.
They've thrown the ball away.
And now the shot! And the ball's in, it's a goal! I think this season will go down in history, not just for this club, but for this level of football, because they are on the verge of winning this title so early with other games to play. It's a runaway successor.
It has been, and I've been surprised at the lack of competition, really, how easy it's turned out to be for this side, but they won't care a bit about that, will they?
Very good distance to the clearance. Who? Sammy. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Put in from the wide area. And they get it away. LeBlanc. Jay, attacking well here. Could get his cross in now. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Here's Chung. Hale. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Jay. Lovely, incisive pass. The shot's on!
He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner.
A short corner. LeBlanc. He's had a go, that's brave of him. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Now Ishige. Sammy. Could be dangerous. It's just a matter of time now, Alan, and there isn't much time to go. We are on the verge of this special season being sealed as champions, with more games still to come.
Yeah, I think this stadium's going to explode. They would have expected it to happen sooner or later, but it's going to happen sooner by the looks of it.
Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win perhaps in their sights now if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can...
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here. Well, I like the look of this attack. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Alonso. Ishito. Jay. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. West. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Alonso. And the decision is a corner here. Here comes the corner. Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
Neatly intercepted.
The fourth official
it's good
is
to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. And it's come to an end here with the final whistle.
Wonderful scenes of joy here. And no one...